citizens of Earth. Lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
The moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
You try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it!
The three of you? That means me, too. Hey, wait!
Okay, another Tails mission. We're stage 7 already. Everything, I guess. Oh, didn't lock on to the other one. Lock on, thank you.
Okay.
I didn't actually need that, but oh well. Thought you could hide that. Yeah. Oh god. Come back down, please. Thank you. Oh yeah. Fun. Come on. Aw. Oh. So finicky. It's like you can't jump if you're jumping and pushing forward or up at the same time. But son of a... Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'll just wait for those to explode. Ah. Can't lock. Oh, there we go. Never mind.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Get up! There. That's what I wanted. Can you please lock onto that one? It won't lock onto that one. There. It's really finicky about which one it'll lock onto and which ones it won't. Wow. Meh. Okay. Actually, no, I need to do something there, don't I? Do that. Oh, yeah, I could have just ridden that up. Damn it. Silly me. Wow. This is not going very well. Getting hit quite a lot. Pretty sure I never got hit this much before. I'm struggling to concentrate, I guess. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get an A. Maybe good if I did. I've been hit too much. Fuck. Here. You. Watch out for the falling bridge. Destroy the newsstands for some reason. Oh, damn it. There we go. 5 minutes. Holy shit. A B.
Very good.
Okay, that's not too bad either.
Expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
This one I don't like. And for one particular reason. A certain power-up that you need to get. Okay. Water 2. Level 2. I think I know. Perhaps. Or not. What's that? So I can't go down there yet. This is water 2 level height. Oh, hang on. Nope, not there either. Oh, come on, really? Ghosts are... That's not very helpful. Okay, so somewhere over there, in this direction. Somewhere over there. And this is level 2 height, so... But there's no... room. And this is why I don't like this one, because it confuses me. Oh wait. Try and hit. Ow.
It's closer.
Oh god, where is it? Where is it? What does it say? That's not helpful. Oh, hang on. Nope. There we go. Ghosts. Between the skulls facing each other, for God's sake. Cryptic. Camera. Sort of fly around a bit. On the narrow path, switch number 2 or 3. Okay, well, I just came from there, so it's obviously not going to be there. Okay, I think I shall need switch 3. Perhaps. Let's try that. Oh no, 3 is up here, isn't it? That a go. Get rid of you. Pain in the ass. And you can even open those, which I didn't know. Upper area of the narrow path where there is a floating platform. Yeah. Hammer! There we go. Okay, so there's a ghost in there. Actually, before we end this, holy shit, I forgot I need to go and get that power up. Shit, I can't. Oh my god, I can't remember how to get it. Hold on. Think. Oh my god, it's been so long. No, I don't want to get it just yet. Because I won't be able to come back. I've already been there. Oh my gosh. Okay, so theoretically I can obviously finish it now. But I need the power up. Which I can't pissing remember where it is. Get it. Oh god, shit. I can't remember. I know it's down one of these. But I just keep going into the same room now, don't I? Yeah. Oh my god. Shit. shit. So I can't go down that one. I'm sure it was down one of those. I'm sure it was. That it, no, wasn't in there. Because if... Oh, fuck me, man. Because normally there's an emerald on the path, so it forces you to get the power-up. And if you don't know it's there, you're fucked. And you need this power-up for the last, like, final end of the game. Makes it so much easier. But I'm trying not to get this last emerald by accident, otherwise I won't be able to get it. I know it's not down there. Come on. Aha. Whew, okay. The camera is not helping. Ah! That's what I wanted. Right. Now I can breathe underwater. I wish this camera wouldn't keep facing the way I'm going. Okay, don't get hit by this speed boost. The camera is not your friend. Right. Now I can get it. Hopefully. High up. So I'm guessing... Switch on. It's possibly up here. I think. Ah, didn't get me. Nope. There we go. That would probably have only taken me about 5 or 6 minutes if I didn't need to try and find that power up. An E.
I have to try harder.
Or Tevs. I know I could have finished that in like 5 or 6 minutes. So nah.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space? Knuckles!
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we, anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to to find the transcripts between Eggman and the president in the government computer. I'm following the president's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
Okay. Route 101. I tell you what, since I've been recording for an hour, and I'm hungry and shit, I'm going to leave it there for now. So, yeah, we'll return with some more Sonic Adventure 2 very, very soon. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back soon.